Welcome to English Easy Learn. If you are first time to our channel, please subscribe.
Today in this video, we are going to discuss and learn about kinds of noun.
Not all the kinds, proper noun and common nouns we are going to discuss. If you would like to know more about nouns, that it will be given in the description, please go and learn about what is noun.
Common noun. What is common noun? A common noun is a name given in a common to every person, place, things, animals that are of the same kind are called common noun.
Very simply saying, common name given to all persons, things, animals are called common nouns.
Examples:
river, mountain, school, boy, girl, mother, brother, and etc.
Next, let us know about proper noun.
What is proper noun? Particular name of a person, place, animals, things, and etc. are called proper nouns. Examples for proper nouns are John, Juliet, Bangalore, India, Nehru Street, St. Joseph Public School, IVA Lakshya School CBSE, the Bible, the Bhagavad Gita, the Kaveri, the Ganga, the Himalayas, and etc. are for proper noun. But one thing, we also begin the sentences in capitals, but all the beginning like what, where, which, they are not the proper nouns. Proper nouns are the particular names. They are only called proper nouns. They begin always in the capitals wherever they come.
Okay, let me tell some common nouns. Will you help me to tell the proper noun for it?
Yeah, of course, please.
School.
IVA Lakshya School CBSE, Sindhil Public School, St. Joseph Public School CBSE.
Boy.
Ramu, John, William, Shakespeare.
City.
Bangalore, Salem, Chennai, New York.
Person.
Raman, Mr. Govind, Mr. Roy.
Child.
Ajin, Arulyalini, Regin, Rian.
Month.
January, December, February.
Days.
Sunday, Saturday, Friday.
River.
The Ganga, the Godavari.
Mountain.
The Himalayas, the Alps.
It's okay. Animal.
Animal. Yeah, animals, tiger, elephant, lion, they are all so common nouns. But when we say particularly, for example, we have in our homes dogs. You may have a dog, I too have a dog at home. But dogs in the world all are called dogs. But when you name Julie, it's a particular name. We have named as Buji, that is a particular name of our dog, that is only called proper nouns.
Oh, I am very clear about this topic. Now I know what is common noun and proper noun.
Yeah, very good. That is my duty. In the next video, we will be discussing about the other kinds of nouns. Let us wind up this video. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, friends.